I have always been a questioner by nature. This grief, this particular one, has brought me to a different place. I've got thoughts that make me curl up in a question mark at night.